It's lunchtime. Well, I'm excited for my lunch, but I'm curious about how it's gonna be, but I think it's gonna be good. Are you all enjoying your day? Well, I hope you are. Whatever lunch is this, it doesn't look appetizing, but I know it's good. I have a feeling it's gonna taste good. I have pita bread, and I put boar's head Swiss cheese, and then I put hummus. I warmed it up in the microwave, and I also added seaweed. So let's see. Ooh. Might not look good, but we'll see how it tastes. Curious. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not sure if I told you. Did I tell you I put olive oil in this too? Yeah, I did if I didn't. The hummus tastes good with this. Seaweed. I thought about putting that fire sauce, but I decided not to. I think I made the right decision not to. Wow. I'm loving it. I think it's the hummus that makes it so good. has that spice from the hummus. Yeah, it was left over, the avocado one, the one with the jalapeno topping. Oh my gosh, with that pita and the cheese, olive oil, and the seaweed, so yummy. But the hummus definitely outshines everything else. You could barely taste the seaweed, but I thought Japan there wasn't bad. Okay. What I have next? Grapes. Fill me up some more. Organic green grapes. Amazing meal. Sweet some part. Sour, which is fine. And juicy. Okay, that finishes my lunch. Well, I'm full. Well, I hope your day's going well. And you're staying safe, and spread the positivity to we'll care for one another, respect one another, spread the love, stop the hate and attitude towards one another. And remember to love each other. My name is Rachel. Thank you for watching my videos again. I really do appreciate it. Peace. Have a great day.